Hi friends, and welcome to today's tiny tale. Recently, I read about a young man who left his highly paying IT job to pursue a career in farming. I was quite impressed. I decided to talk to him and find out exactly what had inspired him to do so. He told me that whenever he read about farmer suicides, he felt an urge to do something for them. He couldn't sleep well at night as he constantly thought about the grief-stricken families of these farmers. And he decided to take a plunge into the field of agriculture. This field was totally new to him, but he was ready to explore, experiment, and learn. The best part was that he had full support from his family. I felt extremely proud of this young man, who, along with his four friends, had chosen this difficult path. Until a few years back, people used to consider only two professions, medical and engineering. But today's youth is constantly in search of something new and challenging. They are opting for offbeat careers instead of following the same old road carved by the previous generations. They are no more treading a beaten path. I am sure they will leave a blazing trail behind. God bless them. May their tribe increase. Thanks for listening and stay tuned for tomorrow's tiny tale. Till then, goodbye.